right. Not a terrible map. I'm not sure how the totem placement is. Pretty trash. There we go. Easy enough. They're all kind of in the main building there. So once I hook her, I'm gonna go back there. There we go. Now hook her over here. Now they might get the ruin. But got some good pressure. I'm gonna go in here so they can't make callouts on where I am. Okay. Now it doesn't matter if he snaps me out. There we go. Putting you in the dungeon. They're definitely gonna get my ruin pretty soon. I'm actually surprised they did 2 gens already. Interesting. Oh my gosh. I'm not sure if I can get... Oof, that was so close, wow. Oh, she's dead, nice. Neo, check my rune totem. Oh, it makes a different sound now. Okay. I forgot I don't have surveillance. Okay. Kind of hide myself as I go away from the hook, that way they can't make any callouts. Or even just like do anything really. Okay. Did he give up? Alright, now they're gonna be expecting this approach. Go a little bit this way. How was that? Missed a healing skill check? Pebble? I'm gonna go down here for now, so I don't really know where I'm at, even though my heart beats here. Activate it. Try to take a stealthy route. I have a feeling they're probably healing at hook here. He might have seen me. I'm not farming, bro. I'm not farming. Wait for those sounds to go away. Listen for them. Hello. Try to cut her off. Ooh. Okay. Find the last one. Here you are. GG. That was like a little too easy. Not a bad warm-up game though. Got my ritual. Okay then.